여러분 안녕하세요. In this video lecture series, I'm going to lecture on this book, Power Up Korean Vocabulary. This book introduces 500 most commonly used, you know, Korean words for beginning and intermediate level. One of the challenges for our Korean learners is building up your vocabulary. So in this book, you will review most common words, and then you can expand your vocabulary more while reading through these example sentences and grammar instruction. So if you follow me with these 500 words, you will find yourself more confident in speaking and reading in Korean. 자, the first word is 가게. 가게. 가게 is the most commonly used word for referring to store or shop. You can put just item name in front of this, like 옷가게. 옷가게, clothing store. 신발가게. 신발가게, shoe store. 선물가게. 선물가게, gift shop. 화장품가게. Cosmetic store. We can add like 기념품 가게, souvenir shop, 기념품 가게, and 가방 가게, 가방 bag, 그렇죠? So 뭐 가방 가게. 뭐 you can put item name followed by this 가게 for anything. 이 가게에서는 예쁜 옷을 팔아요. So 이 가게에서는 뭐 at this store, in this store. 예쁜 옷, pretty clothes 팔아요. They sell pretty beautiful clothes. Similar word is 상점. 그래, 상점. 상점 is more official word for this 가게. So in like books or like newspapers, they can use 상점 instead of 가게. And number two, 괜찮다. 괜찮다, okay. 괜찮아요, it is okay. 몸은 좀 괜찮아요? So is your body okay? So are you feeling okay? Well, that kind of meaning. 괜찮다 literally means not very bad. So it should not be used for describing something really good. So I sometimes ask my students, 한국어 수업 어때요? 한국어 수업 어때요? How is the Korean class? Sometimes they answer 괜찮아요. Then I feel a little bit bad because it sounds like, oh, it's not very bad. Well, that kind of, it sounds like that. So please be careful when you use this word 괜찮다. Okay, the next word is 나쁘다. 나쁘다. This is an irregular word. So 어요 아요 form is 나빠요. 그렇죠? 나빠요. And differential style is 나쁩니다. 나쁩니다. 나빠지다. If you put 어아지다 after an adjective, you can make this into a verb. So 나빠지다, to get worse. It's a verb form of this 나쁘다. 기분이 나쁘다. I feel bad. 그렇죠? 담배는 건강에 나빠요. 건강에 나쁘다. Bad for health. 그렇죠? 그래서 담배, 뭐 cigarette, 뭐 아니면 뭐 tobacco, 건강에 나빠요. 그렇죠? So smoking is bad for your health. 이번 주에는 in this week 날씨가 점점 나빠지고 있어요. 나빠지다 is a verb form, so it's getting worse. 그렇죠? The weather is getting worse this week. The opposite word to 나쁘다 is 좋다. 좋아요, 그렇죠? 예, 좋아요. So we'll talk about 좋아요in chapter 3. And 달리다. 달리다 means to run or to dash, 그렇죠? Its noun form is 달리기. 달리기 means running. So 뭐 100m 달리기, so 100m race, 100m 달리기에서 1등을 했어요. So I won the first place in the 100m race. 자동차를 너무 빨리 달리지 마세요. 자동차를 달리다, 그럼 to drive, 그렇게 돼요. So run your car. Don't drive your car too fast. 달리다는요, 달리다 can be used for people. 저는 달려요. So I run. 뭐 animals, 뭐 개가 달려요. A dog is running. 뭐 that's fine. 뭐 cars, 뭐 자동차를 달리다, that's okay. Similar words to 달리다 is 뛰다, 그런데 뛰다. 뛰다는요, 뛰다 has this meaning of hopping or jumping. So we don't really use 뛰다 for cars. So 뛰다 is used for people. 저는 뛰어요. Then sometimes just hopping is 뛰다. Jumping is 뛰다. Or running is 뛰다. 다 그래요. So animals with feet, well, there should be feet for 뛰다. 그렇죠. 자동 달리다는 뭐 with feet or with wheels, 뭐 either way is fine. 그렇죠. So 달리다 and 뛰다. Remember these words. 돌려주다. You know 주다. 주다. 주다 means to give. 돌려주다 means to return. 어제 친구한테 책을 빌렸어요. 빌리다 to borrow. 그렇죠? To borrow. So I borrowed a book from my friend. 내일 돌려줄 거예요. 돌려주다 to return. 그렇죠? Yeah. The humble form of 돌려주다 is 돌려드리다. So if you return something to someone really older than you are, then it's better to use 돌려드리다 instead of 돌려주다. 이 책은 선생님께 돌려드려야 해요. 여기 께는요, to 그렇죠? 한테, 선생님한테 돌려드려야 해요. If you are returning something to your friend, 그러면 이 책은 친구한테 돌려주어야 해요. 그렇게 할 수 있겠죠? 예. Okay, so 돌려주다, 돌려드리다. Remember this word. 뜻 means meaning or sense. So meaning of a word, 단어의 뜻, 단어 means vocabulary, 뭐 word, 그렇죠? So 선생님, 이 단어의 뜻이 뭐예요? So please ask your teacher like this. 이 단어 뜻이 뭐예요? 이 단어의 뜻이 뭐예요? So what's the meaning of this book? 이 문장은, 문장 means sentence. So 이 문장은 무슨 뜻인지 모르겠어요. 뭐인지 모르다. So I don't know what this means. What this sentence means. 그렇죠? So 이 문장은 무슨 뜻인지 모르겠어요. 뜻. 예, meaning. 그렇죠? 며칠. What day of the month? 뭐, or sometimes it means a few days. 뭐, 그래요, 며칠. So 오늘이 몇 월 며칠이에요? Be careful about this spelling. 몇일 is not a correct spelling. So please remember 며칠, always 며칠. There's no word like this. 오늘이 몇 월 며칠이에요? So what month, what day of the month is it today? 여름 방학까지 until the summer vacation 며칠 남았어요? 남다 to be left. So how many days are left until the summer vacation? 그렇죠? So 며칠, 며칠 means 뭐 how many days 그렇고요. 아니면은 저는 며칠 동안 여행하고 싶어요. So I want to travel for a few days. So 며칠 sometimes means just a few days. 뭐 not specific you know days but just roughly 며칠. 뭐 3 to 4 days. 뭐 maybe even 5 days. Just a few days. 뭐 that kind of meaning. 바꾸다 means to change or to switch or to exchange 막 그래요. Its passive form is 바꾸다. 바꾸다, to be changed, 그렇죠. 저하고 자리를 바꿀래요? 뭐, would you like to change seat with me? 김 교수님 좀 바꿔주세요. In this case, change the phone, 그렇죠. 그래서 please change your phone to 김 선생님. So, can you put Professor Kim on the phone? What that meaning? So, 전화를 바꾸다 그래요. 그 다음에 it's passive form. 벌써 계절이 바뀌었어요. 계절 means season. Generally, when we say 계절 in a year, 봄, spring, summer, 여름, 가을, fall, 겨울, winter. 계절이 바뀌었어요. The season has been changed. 그렇죠. 바뀌다, the subject of 바뀌다 can be this kind of thing. So, season has changed, has been changed. 그렇죠. And 벽, 벽 means wall. So 벽 시계, 뭐, wall clock, 그렇죠? So the clock you hang on the wall is 벽 시계. 벽화, 그럼 화 means picture, painting. 벽 means, you know, wall. So wall painting, 그렇죠? It's a mural, 벽화 그래요. 벽에 그림을 하나 걸고 싶어요. 걸다 to means, to mean to hang, 그렇죠? So I want to hang a picture on the wall. 현우는, so this guy, 현우, 거실 벽을, 거실 means living room, so the wall of the living room, 파란색으로 칠했어요. 파란색, the blue color. 그래서 he painted, 현우 painted the wall of the living room blue, 그렇죠? 예, 벽. And 10번, number 10, 비밀, 비밀, secret. 비밀을 지키다, to keep a secret. 저하고 제 남자친구는 서로 each other 비밀이 없어요. So we don't have any secret each other. 오늘 제가 한 얘기는 비밀이에요. So it is secret. What I told you today is a secret. 그렇죠? 자, today we just went through these 10 words. So next time I'm going to go over the 10 more words. 여러분 감사합니다.